Honourable Member for Chilliwack-Hope.
Well, Mr. Speaker, it didn't stop the Prime Minister from commenting on this case months before charges were even brought or the investigation was even completed. In order to defend himself in court, Mark Norman needs access to the cabinet documents that the Prime Minister has regarding this case. The Prime Minister has the authority to turn them over today, but instead he's concealing this evidence in his office. This reeks of a cover-up. Why won't he do the right thing and release the documents today? Hear, hear!
Great honourable Prime Minister.
Mr. Speaker, rather than playing politics the way the Conservatives always do, we will continue to respect the independence of the judiciary, their ability to do their job, and because of that, it would be inappropriate for me to comment on this ongoing court case.
Member for Chilliwack-Hope.
Mr. Speaker, demanding a fair trial is not playing politics. It's the right of every Canadian. He has the ability to release these critical documents for Mark Norman's defence. He could do it today. He won't do it. He's concealing that evidence in his office. So unless he has something to hide, why won't he do the right thing and release the documents today?
Yeah. The Right Honourable Prime Minister.
We respect the independence of the court and the necessary for keeping that judiciary independent from political machinations. That's why we feel it would be inappropriate for me to comment on this ongoing court case.